Hola, hola, hola. Buenas tardes, buenos días, buenas noches. ¿Desde dónde me estarás viendo? Good evening, good morning, good night. From wherever you're watching me from. Today we are going to be cooking and enjoying one of the delicious food dessert has for us. Hoy vamos a estar cocinando y disfrutando una de las comidas que esta tierra tiene para nosotros. Vamos a estar cocinando puerro, zanahoria con patata. Vamos a estar añadiendo todos esos ingredientes que tú ves aquí en una sola cazuela, con ajo, y luego echaremos aceite virgen extra como siempre. Today we are going to be preparing leeks with carrots and potato. These are the few ingredients we are going to be using together with olive oil as usual. I think I got it there. So that is what we are going to be cooking today. Now, I will be showing you how I wash my veggies. Now, I'm going to be showing you how I wash my leeks. We need the green. Estamos un poquito de verde. Estamos solo poquito. Solo, solo, porque lo necesitamos, ¿sabes? Un poquito de hoja también, que parece unas capas que tiene, ¿sabes? Primero tenemos que quitar esas capas, cortamos muy mucho a fondo para ver si queda arena, to see if there is some sand left inside. As you can see, I have no single sand because nowadays these vegetables are washed before they are being taken to the market. But you know, they are from where they are from. So we all know that we need to wash them properly. You understand? Está muy muy limpio. Está súper limpio. Así corto, así limpio los puerros. Y corto los puerros. Como verás, así es como lo hago. ¿Sabéis? ¿Habéis visto? Simplemente así. No cuesta nada. No es mucho. Aquí vienen hasta aquí. Lo añado aquí directamente. Ya ves el proceso que no es nada. As you can see, I have the ingredients here already prepared. Here is the garlic. This is the way I shoot the garlic. Así estoy troceando los ajos, dos ajos. Súper, súper troceados. Con este proceso, pues nadie puede quejar de que he molido ajo. ¿Sabes? Está hecho. Yes. Here you have the garlic shredded. Now, I'm going to show you how the potatoes were being sliced. It's not sliced the normal slice we do. You know, we have to do it this way. Why? Because we want the potato to bring out the starch. We don't want our sauce to be watery. We want it to have body. It's not fat, but body. So by doing it this way, it will bring out the starch. So everything is well prepared. He dicho que estoy, creo que no me acuerdo de la palabra que se utilizaba para cortar esta patata, que no me sale ahora mismo, se me ha escondido, para que puedas soltar el almidón de patata. Por eso no lo hemos cortado de la manera normal, ¿sabes? Okay, we are going to be starting cooking our meal right now. Yeah, we have to add about 2-3 spoons, tablespoons of olive oil. 2-3 tablespoons of olive oil. We will be adding the onion, shredded, and the garlic. Estamos añadiendo la cebolla y el ajo a 2 o 3 cucharadas de aceite de oliva virgen extra. Así, aquí lo pocharemos un poquito. Tengo aquí agua hirviendo en una cazuela pequeña. ¿Por qué? Porque no tengo caldo de verdura. I said I'm boiling water here because I'm going to use hot water because I don't have vegetable sauce. I miss that, but you can use water. If you don't have vegetable sauce, you can use water, okay? We are going to be using express pots. Vamos a utilizar cazuela de expresión. ¿Por qué? Porque queremos que se haga en 15 minutos. Because I want it to be ready in 15 minutes, okay? We are adding the carrots. Hemos añadido la zanahoria. This is an option. You may use it if you like. If you don't like, don't use it. This is a white wine. When we are saying we are going to cook for fish for children, it's preferable not to use it. But if you use it, remember alcohol doesn't stay. After cooking, the alcohol vanishes. You understand? When you set a higher fire while cooking with alcohol, the alcohol vanishes just like that. So I'm going to be adding a little. Estoy diciendo que esta es una opción. Si quieres, no lo usas. No utilices vino blanco si no quieres. Ya que vamos a cocinar para niños. Pero si tú lo usas, téngalo asegurado, esté seguro de que el alcohol no va a hacer nada. Porque ya no hace nada, el alcohol se vaporiza. Una vez que se vaporiza, el alcohol se va y no se queda en la comida. Once the alcohol is vapored, the alcohol dissolves in the food. The sugar will not, you know, so that we shouldn't think any other thing. Okay? So the alcohol is not going to be staying here. Just a little. If you don't want it, don't use it. It's an option, as I said before. Now, you'll allow the alcohol to go very well. So now, we are adding the legs. I think my pot is small. If it's small, I will put it. I'll just, you know, change it. Let me see, because this thing goes down, that's why I use a small pot. You know how veggies is? They go down immediately. I think it's really okay. You see, the smell of the alcohol has gone already. If you have my water is boiled already. If you have vegetable sauce, you can add to it, but not now. When the moment I'm adding my water, you'll be adding your vegetable sauce, okay? You see how it's reducing? Now it's time for us to add the potato. Es momento de añadir la patata. And mix it. Añadimos. Ginger in powder, jengibre, un poquito de jengibre en polvo, y añadimos el caldo de verdura, ya que no lo tenemos en líquido, lo añadimos en pastilla. I said, now I'm having, I've had the ginger, I've had seasoning, vegetable seasoning, because I don't have the sauce vegetable, so I just had that the powder one. Now we need to add a little of salt. Remember, to add salt, less is more, you know, menos es más. Es porque si luego ves que no necesita un poco de sal, lo puedes echar, pero si le echas un montón al principio, luego no lo puedes quitar. You know what I said? I said less is more, because you need to add a little of salt now, because if you add more of salt later, you can never remove from it. But now, if you add a little and later you need more, you can add to it. It's better less. So now this is the moment I'm adding my hot water, as you can observe. Sounds good. Sounds good. Sounds really good. You know, ginger. Oh. Those days, my mommy would say, wow, just need to add a little because we like the sauce of this particular meal. I bet you just try it, it will come well. If it doesn't come well for the first time, I bet you the second time it will be so well. Why won't it come well? It will come well. If you take it step by step, the way I'm doing it, you will see it will come so, so well. We have done. Yeah. You know, this 10 minutes we are done. You know, anybody, any person that loves kitchen, that has children, that moves here and there, that don't have time, you need to have this equipment in the kitchen. It saves a lot of time. Believe me, it saves a lot of time. You need to have at least one. So, see you right now. Muy bueno, muy bueno, muy bueno. Ya estamos, ya está hecho. Ya está terminada de hacer nuestro puerro, zanahoria y con patata. We are through with our legs, with carrots, and potato. Yeah, we have it. I'm sure it's going to be delicious. Sabor, como siempre. Vamos a presentaros nuestra puerros con patata. Aquí lo tenéis. Ya sabes, yo no pierdo tiempo. Cuando son este tipo de comida, vale. Bueno, voy comiendo chocolate. Bueno. Está buena. Está realmente buena. I dedicate this food to the father of my children, my ex-husband. May your soul rest in peace. You taught me how to cook this delicious meal. Aprendí esta comida de padre de mis hijas, mi marido, mi difunto marido. Que descanse en paz. Now, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel still, please go and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm telling you, this is going up gradually, gradually. We are going up. We are going up. This is going to be good. We are just starting. Motivate me, and I will motivate you of cooking in your kitchen. Time is coming. There are foods you buy outside that you will no longer buy. You will no longer buy because you don't know what you're eating outside. Believe me, you don't know what you're eating outside. Sometimes Créeme, motívame, yo te voy a motivar a hacer lo tuyo en tu casa, en tu cocina. Entre todos y todas vamos a aprender juntos y juntas. Ya veréis, yo no os defraudaré. Espero que no me defraudáis tampoco, ¿eh? Yo creo que esto va para arriba, va muy, muy para arriba, ¿ok? Muchas gracias. Besitos de chocolate para todos. Os mando un besitos muy fuerte. Suscríbete a mi canal de YouTube si aún no lo has hecho. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you've not done still. We are going to enjoy this. This just started. We are going to be good in this group, okay? Chocolate kisses to everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.